Sasha Banks looks absolutely beautiful at SmackDown. She faces Bayley at Hell in a Cell for the SmackDown Women's Championship match. At Payback, Bayley and Sasha Banks lost the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship to the team Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. On the following SmackDown, they were unsuccessful in the regaining of the championship. After the match, Bayley turned on the brutalized Sasha Banks, turning the latter face in the process. After Bayley retained the SmackDown Women's Championship through disqualification at Clash of Champions, Sasha Banks appeared and attacked Bayley with a steel chair. On the following SmackDown, Banks challenged Bayley for the title on the following week's episode. Sasha Banks won the ensuing match and disqualification after Bayley attacked her with a steel chair in a backstage segment. Sasha Banks challenged Bayley to another championship match at Hell in a Cell inside the structure, which is confirmed the next day.